Well, today is April 21st, 2009, and radio said we got about 7 inches of snow, and we can expect another 1 to 2 before it changes to rain later today. Schools in Ironwood and east in the UP are all closed. They get more snow over that way.